Hello, my name is R.A.SH from R.A.SHtronics. Today I am going to show our new gateway, our new software for the Mercedes Sprinter 2020 gear shifter. Okay, this is the Mercedes, this is the dashboard, and now it's shifted into park. Okay, now this is our module for the gear shifter for the Sprinter. Now we used to cut the can. In this software we don't cut the can, so the factory wires, as can be seen, blue white blue are connected in parallel to our gateway. So this is the single can module, okay, and the other can is completely disconnected, so there is no, we don't cut the can, we don't generate errors, we don't interfere in the factory. And this is the also the, as can be seen, the Mercedes Flexray module for the gear shifter. So again, we do not cut the can at all, factory, everything is factory. Okay, now it's connected to, this is our one of the input devices here. So we have the drive, reverse, neutral, park, and this is for the park brake. At the moment it's not, it's doing only neutral but not park. Okay, so I'm gonna press the foot brake here. And if I press the D, so as can be seen, we can shift to drive. Okay, not a single error, nothing is in the dashboard. Reverse, neutral, and park. Okay, now I also connected a diagnostic tool. So here we are going to do the auto scan to see if there are errors generated by our module or into the body control, into the system. So we'll have to wait a few minutes, it's a slow machine, and we have to wait. Meanwhile, I'll do another test here so we can see it. So without cutting the can, we interfere into, we change all the information going to the gear shifter module, okay? Just by with a single can, it's very innovative, and this way we do not generate any problems. This message was generated because of the diagnostic tool. Later on, it's going to be disappeared. So now the diagnostic tool is scanning. Okay, now the system has finished. Now we have, as we can see, the VGS, transmission control module, no faults, no errors passed. The ECM, it's also related to the gear shifter, no problem. SRS, no problems, stability program. Okay, now this problem has something with the radio, so we can go and test it just to make sure. Every time the diagnostic tool generates data here, okay, continue, and now we can see trouble codes. Data received by audio command. Okay, so this is something related to the steering, as we can see though. So there are no switches in this van, so this function is not available, and our model doesn't generate anyway. We'll press the erase all problems, all trouble codes. I erased everything, as can be seen, no faults, no code. Okay, and then now the system is scanning again. So as can be seen, not a single error here. The fault is something with the air conditioning, because the tool is very old, and this has a new HVAC module. So no errors, no problems. I'll try to shift again, and I'll make a test drive and retest again. Again,
This is our module here. Reverse, neutral, drive, neutral, reverse, drive. So we can, it jumps very quick, not a single problem.
Okay, we'll do another quick error. Okay, so we'll do here, escape, another test, auto scan. Okay, we're going to wait. I'm going to show again the hardware while the system is establishing communication. So again, here, this is the Mercedes gear shifter Flexray module. This is the factory CANbus, which is the blue, white, blue, as can be seen too. Our system is connected in parallel, as can be seen. And the second line is completely out of the game. Very, very innovative, very, very new, and very, very smart. Okay, now I'm going to make a test drive. Drive. Okay, we'll get the speed to above 60, it's very important. Can be seen now we've reached 55 60 kilometers per hour. So if there is something to be generated, the system will lock it down and will memorize it. Here I'm going to stop, rescan, and see what's going on. So as can be seen, no errors. Again, park, and it can be seen, no faults even here. This is the most important line for us, which is the VGS 9-speed transmission, the engine, and the stability, and the SRS, no faults. Thank you very much for watching, and this is very innovative design.